We were disappointed when we found it out.
Parents across Iowa save for their children's education only to find out their kids' identity may have been stolen, and stolen by someone inside the very institution that they trusted. Welcome back, everyone. A third-party group that oversees College Savings Iowa says one of its workers stole some very personal information.
News Channel 8's Emily Price shows us how this affects Iowa's young.
Well, many Iowa parents have been getting this letter saying their child's personal information may have been stolen. Now, credit checks will be done on some Iowans who barely even know what college is.
Saving for college can be stressful enough.
The individual had caused some problems, had just had access to the accounts.
Now it's about to get more stressful to some 200 Iowa parents who are learning a worker with UPromise, an outside investment agency, got into their college savings accounts and inappropriately accessed Social Security numbers, names, birth dates, contact information, and account numbers.
We erred on the side of caution and let people know that there may be a slight possibility that information might have, had somebody might have had access to it, but we don't believe that there was any breach in the actual information.
Iowa's Deputy Treasurer Karen Austin says withdrawal holds were immediately placed on the accounts and the worker was let go.
The good news was there wasn't any money in any of the accounts nationwide that actually had any transactions take place on them.
Well, there may not have been any college savings stolen. They want parents to keep tabs on their kids' credit.
1 in 20 people are a victim of identity theft every year, and a growing number of those are children.
Security expert Tom Conley says Social Security numbers are now given out to newborns compared to years ago when teenagers applied for a number with their first job. It's a problem so big, the Federal Trade Commission is meeting on child identity theft next week in Washington.
And identity thief can use those for the better part of 18 years. And the child doesn't find out they were a victim until they go to get credit and find out they have bad credit. So it's really a horrific circumstance.
There are 100,000 Iowans who use the College Savings Iowa program, but again, just 200 Iowans affected in this breach. And Stacy, we know the parents of an 11-month-old here in Iowa who now have to check their 11-month-old's credit report to see if it was breached.
That's amazing.
Mm-hmm.
How did they decide or determine that it was just these 200 accounts?
Well, it turns out that this worker worked in customer service, and so their computer system was able to then go back and track exactly which accounts he had been looking at.
Okay, very interesting. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Emily.
Sure.